You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 11. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 1.9 times 10 equals 19. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 19 minus 8 equals 11. And so the final result is 11.